Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at a couple solutions if you receive the error message, your connection was interrupted. We will link an article in the description down below that will go more in depth on the subject. I would start with checking your modem and routers. Is it connected to the internet? Reset both and see if the problem resolves itself. Sometimes a faulty connection to either can create the problem. Look at the website you're having trouble connecting to. Are you able to go to it in other browsers? If so, you might need to repair or reinstall the browser itself. Our next step is to try flushing the DNA cache. To do this, we need to open a command prompt. As an administrator, type in the following /flushdns, all one word, hit enter. After that, restart your computer and see if the problem has been resolved. Next, we can try to reset your TCP IP connections. In a command prompt, type in /int/IP/reset/resetlog.txt. Hit enter. The computer will then prompt you to restart your computer to complete that action. Restart and see if the problem is fixed. Your problem might be caused by the misconfiguration of a proxy server, so we can check your LAN settings. Let's go to Internet Options. Go to the Connections tab and select LAN Settings. If the box Use a Proxy Server is checked, uncheck it. For more fixes, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.